see Snyder finally doing it?
Oh, yeah. I told you for years now. Billionaires don't like being told what to do. And I count Dan Snyder among those people who don't want to tell what to do, be told what to do. But he will, as I said, obediently stand up at that podium and change that name, and he will even eventually apologize. That is what's going to happen. Daniel Snyder, get it through your head.
The end of an era in Washington. The Redskins officially changing their name, bowing to years of pressure because some believe the name is a racial slur.
Dan Snyder has long resisted the pressure. He once wrote, "We will never change the name. It is that simple. Never. You can use all caps." 7 years later, a different tune. Monday's tweet said Snyder himself and the head coach were working closely to develop a new name and design approach that will enhance the standing of their proud, tradition-rich franchise and inspire their sponsors, fans, and community for the next 100 years.
It was something that was long overdue. It needed to be done. Daniel Snyder in 2013 had sworn in all caps that he would never change the name and then reiterated that same position in 2014. But as the old saying goes, money talks and BS walks. And
we found out in the last few weeks, the only thing that matters is money.
Bellecourt says that was the deciding factor in the Washington case, with the owner pressured by sponsors like FedEx, Amazon, Nike, and others to make the change. While they don't support the reason behind the change, leaders like Lieutenant Governor Peggy Flanagan says it's at least a step in the right direction.
There are many more teams that we have left to go.
That's right.
But it goes far beyond sports teams and mascots. Even the images that we see in the capital of the state of Minnesota keep us stuck in the past.